Courtney Fromm here with Fox 31. I am outside of Castlewood Equestrian Center here in Franktown. So I went and talked to them today. The operator here kind of runs the whole place. They have had three smash and grab situations with cars parked at their stable in the last couple months. It started all in February. They had a smash and grab. Then they had two in March. I also spoke with one of the ladies who had her purse stolen. So basically, someone drives up on this property here. So you see this property? That's not a short drive. It's over a quarter of a mile to get just to the first barn, and that's where people park. And these thieves drive all the way in there. There's a gate. It could close. There's a bunch of people walking around. And then they actually break the windows and take the people's purses out of their cars and then drive off the property and go. They blast all three, went straight to the Walmart in Franktown and used the money they stole from the purses to buy Visa gift cards or gift cards. So reach out to the Douglas County Sheriff's Office. Apparently this is a trend not only happening here at this stable, but other stables across the Front Range. A lot of people are upset. They said, you know, it's kind of a vulnerable place. It's like your home away from home. And there's only so much you can do, especially they see these thieves come in dressed like they work there, dressed like they are part of it, like they have a horse there. There's a couple in the group, there's one on watch out, and then that's when they break the window and bust out. So they're actually on high alert. They've got cameras they're working on. They're debating fixing their gates so that their gate closes and opens each time. But we did reach out to Douglas County Sheriff's Office. We are waiting to hear back on just how many stables have been targeted in this area.